Hey everybody, Tom Joy at Visionary Music Group here. Today we're going to do our number 12 top 22 shortcuts for Pro Tools for the year 2022. So in the last video, we got this little drum track together and we learned how to option drag. The quicker way to do it would be to just repeat it. So the way to repeat is to highlight the regions you want to repeat and then hit the option key and R. And this dialog box comes in and you could pick however many times you want to repeat it. So option R is our shortcut repeat command. Please subscribe, hit the like button, and hit that notification bell so we can let you know when we have more content like this available. Thanks again.